I'm happy.
Good. Are you ready for your video test?
Yes.
Okay. So first of all, I want you to introduce yourself. You're going to tell me what is your name, how old you are, where you're from, and what's your favorite color.
My name is Lumi. I'm 9 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is red and yellow.
Very good. Now, I have got some pictures of animals here. So can you tell me what animal is this?
Elephant.
And what animal is this?
Monkey.
So can you compare the monkey and the elephant for me?
This monkey and the elephant.
Good. Okay.
Zebra.
Yeah.
Tiger.
Yeah.
And this lion.
Yes.
Crocodile.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
It's a rhino.
Rhino. And it's zebra.
Good job. Well done. So can you tell me, this animal is the fastest?
It's cheaper.
Good. And which animal is the biggest? How's the weather like?
There is sunny.
It's sunny. How's the weather like?
Winter.
I think it's snowy.
Snowy.
Yeah, how's the weather like?
It's rainy.
Very good. And how's the weather like?
It's cold.
It's cold. How's the weather like?
It's very hot.
It's very hot. So I like
snowy.
Which one do you like?
I like cold.
You like cold? Okay, very good. Now, I have got two places. You can see we have Hanoi to Ho Chi Minh. So, if I want to go from Hanoi to Ho Chi Minh, what can I go by? Is that a bicycle?
No.
What is that?
It's a plane.
It's a plane. Oh, it's going to fly.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, I got it. What if I want to go from Hanoi to Ha Long Bay?
This.
Oh, is that a motorbike?
No.
What is that?
Is
it a train?
Yes, train.
That's right, it's a train. Okay, good job. Now, the next one, I want you to take a look at this picture. Can you tell me what is there?
Green.
Green. Good. How about this one? Is it dirty?
Dirty.
Good job. Can you tell me what is that? What is that?
Rock.
Yeah, what is this here?
Silly.
Good job. How about this here?
Naughty.
Are you naughty?
No.
Okay, good job. Can we sit on the chair and you can tell me more? Good. Now, I've got some letters and sound.
Okay.
Do you know what letter is this?
Bananas.
Oh, it's not a banana, it's letter B.
B.
Do you know the sound of letter B?
Sound?
So can you choose some letters here and make a word using b sound? What word can we make using these letters? Can we make bone?
No.
Bone?
No.
I think yes, we can make a word bone.
Okay.
Okay, so let's take a look at what is the sound of letter N?
N.
What's the sound of it? So can we make a word with letter N? What can we make? No? No. Can we make nose?
Yes.
Yes. Can we make note?
Yes.
Yes, that's right. Now, are we going to sit on the chair? And now we're going to have the last one. So take a look at them. Are they good friends?
No.
No. Are they good friends?
No.
No. But are they good friends?
Yes.
Are they good friends?
Yes.
Yes, they are. Now the next thing, there is a zoo. Can you tell me what you can see at the zoo?
Okay. There are butterflies.
Yes.
Flower.
Yes.
Tiger.
Mm-hmm.
Tree.
Yes.
Water.
Right.
Crocodile.
Yeah.
Zebra.
Good. What is?
Small tree.
It's a fence.
Mm.
What is the mom doing?
Ice cream.
Is she eating ice cream?
She's eating ice cream.
What is the girl doing?
She is taking photo.
Good.
And she is a map.
He looks at the map. How about the girl?
And she grabbed.
Ah, I see. Okay. Now the next thing, you gotta tell me what animal is that?
Yes. Rhino.
Are you sure?
No.
I think this one lives in the water and it's really big and it's not a rhino. Its name is Hippo.
Okay.
Okay, tell me what is that?
Lizard.
Lizard, tell me what is that?
This says
pineapple, right? Do you like
pineapple?
Okay, do you like to eat pineapples?
No.
No. Tell me what is it.